Hey guys, welcome back. It's me Rajjan Sharma, and in this video I'm going to show you that how can we generate signed APK. So first of all, you have to click on this build button, and then after that generate signed APK, and then after that you have to select this APK option. Then after that click on next, and from here we will create a new path. So simply click on this new path, and that will be desktop, okay, and give the name that API app, okay, and then simply click on this okay. Now here you have to give the password, and that will be whatever you give, just make sure it's correct, okay. Now you have to make this, I mean you don't have to change this, just let it key 0, because I have created one APK before that, that's why I'm changing it to key 1. Now the password will be again, now first name, you have to give your first name, organization unit. Now organization, so in case if you are creating it for some company, you can give that company's unit and company's name, okay. Now it's time for city, so my city is Bhopal, and state is Madhya Pradesh, and country code is 91. So click on this okay, and then after that next. Now after that you have to select these two options, control plus A, and also select these two check boxes, then click on this button finish, and make sure your device have internet connection. So you can see that guys, the generated signed APK successfully. So you have to click on this, and here you can see we have to debug and release, okay. So we want to go to the release the APK, so simply click on this locate, and then it will take you to the released. So click on this release, and here you can see that app release.apk. So here we have this APK file, okay. So now you can simply upload this APK file to Play Store, okay, understand. And you can share it to anyone on Google Drive, on whatever you want. So this is the APK file of that project, that Android application, and you can now upload it on Google Play Store, okay. You can give it to anyone, you can give it to your clients. So that is how you can generate a successful signed APK. So guys, if you like this video, please like, share and subscribe my channel, and do not forget to press the bell icon so you will never miss any update. And for getting this signed APK join membership, I will give you the link, okay. Thank you for watching.